Morning students, creating and publishing web pages, your discussion. I think that all of you do the practice of creating the web page or websites or blogs. You can make your blogs using these websites: WordPress.com, Blogger.com, Blog.com, Weebly.com, Blogger. For this account, for this creating a blog, you should be have the account on this website. Just following things are desired for this creating the blog. WordPress is a free web service that you can use to create a beautiful websites. Before you start a blog account is required, and to create one, your browser, you have to browser or internet connection. First of all, we type the address bar in sign up wordpress.com sign up. You should now get a page with the field blog address, username, password, email address, and languages. Already we have discussed these things: email address, languages, create blog. This figure has been shown. Your account is active. Now the blog is ready for use. You will be presented the address of your blog is displayed in the web page. You can either double click or link the type manually in the web browser. Either action takes you to the home page of your blog. Once you have created a blog, you need to submit content that you want to others use. Means once you have created a blog, then you will have to post your information, views, photos. Windows the window similar to one display below appears. This type key window up key open up key as shown in figure 20. Title, you must provide a title for your post. Choose a title that will focus on, for example, school annual day 2012. This is the text box. You can type here. You can see this title here and type the text here. This is the text box, and you can use all the features which have you already discussed in Word, Excel, Word, bold, italic. Okay, and you can change the font size, alignment, vertical, center, horizontal, bottom, okay, all things which you used in MS Word, then you can use this here. Using the register button, you can type. Once you have finished typing the content, you need to publish the post for others to see. Click publish post to publish your content. To view the post, you can type the blog. This is the icon or the button publish post. Once you have typed in your blog, then after that you have to publish post. You have to press the publish post button. Okay. Now you can, the address bar of the web browser, you should see your blog along with you the post. If you, and then after that you want to see what you have made in your blog. Learning demo, learning demo is the title or the name of the your blog, and you create this with blog as just my first post. I am learning how to blog. This is my first post. Students of class 10th will do practice how to create the blog, and they will create the blog. You can also add photos, add videos, etc. to the blog using the option available in WordPress. And usually comment option is available towards the end of the post. यहाँ पे आपके पास comment भी होता है कि comment आप इसमें दे सकते हैं कि आपको blog कैसा लगा, है ना? और email भी आप इसमें दे सकते हैं. Fill in your details below link to log to and I can log in. Email address यहाँ पे देना है, name देना है, websites में name, ठीक है? और इसको आपने post कर देना है. तो comment भी दे सकते हैं इसमें, ठीक है? enter your comment here, type your comments, email address required, fill type your email address, name required, type your email, website, ये सब चीज़ें आप इसमें फिल कर सकते हैं. Once you click the post comment, you will see the blog along with your comment. Learning demo, your comment is awaiting moderation. Nice, I am also new to blog, help me to know things about the blog, thank you. ये इस टाइप के आपके कमेंट दे सकते हैं और आपको यहाँ पे शो हो सकता है. ठीक है, एक्सरसाइज है ये आपने करनी है. एक्सप्लेन द पर्पज ऑफ ब्लॉग, लिस्ट एनी फाइव वेबसाइट प्रोवाइड ब्लॉग सर्विस, डिफरेंस बिटवीन वेब पेज एंड वेबसाइट, यूजिंग ऑफलाइन ब्लॉग एडिटर्स. इफ़ यू हैव नॉट एनी इंटरनेट कनेक्शन देन यू कैन यूज द ऑफलाइन ब्लॉग एडिटर्स. देर आर द सेवरल फ्री ऑफलाइन ब्लॉग एडिटर्स अवेलेबल डेट कैन बी डाउनलोडेड एंड इंस्टॉल इन द कंप्यूटर. क्यूमाना, विंडोज लाइव राइटर एंड ब्लॉग टेस्ट. In this exercise, we will learn to use the offline blog editor Qmana. Qmana is a blog application that is simple and easy to use. In this exercise, you will learn about the Qmana. You need to download, install Qmana. ये आपका offline software है जिसको आप download कर सकते हैं और अपना blog को create कर सकते हैं. ठीक है, ये हम next slide में पढ़ेंगे Qmana के कैसे use करना है. तब तक आप इसकी practice करिए. ठीक है, question answer करिए. I will check, show your notebook. Okay. Thank you. Have a nice day.